great to be here again with y'all, man. Thank you so much for the beautiful welcome. Let's say I've got some new stats today. This is our 13th show ever, 13th sold-out show at the Budokan after all these years, man. Who would have thought, man? Thank you for coming tonight. We're just kind of teary-eyed. It's the last show of the tour. So we want to make it the best show of the tour, okay?
Yeah, yeah,
yeah! Having said that, I'm going to slow things up a little bit and play a song for all you beautiful Japanese girls of all ages, right?
Thank you.
gentlemen, Combine with my fake beer.
Combine!
Ah, yeah, man, it feels good tonight. I'm going to go back to our very first album and do a song that you guys probably know. This one has been rearranged by my dear brother standing to my right and your left. You probably saw him on the last Prince tour. And we're very honored to have him in our band for the last 5 years. He's a bad boy, Mr. Dominic Xavier. He did the arrangement on this next one. It'll take a second, but you'll remember, man. See if you can dig this.
Evening and being with us. We so appreciate it. We love you guys. We love it here. We love Japan! take a minute to thank our incredible crew, you guys that help us put this show together, and also the Japanese crew, all the local guys that help put our stage together. We're so grateful for all of them. Yes, and so now, we want to go back to 1988, to Toto's 7th one album, and do a song called Pamela.
Pamela!
Yeah. gonna go back a few albums here and do a song that means a lot to us, and especially for me. I want to dedicate this next song to Brother Jeff Picaro, Mike Picaro, and Joe Picaro up in heaven, man. They're always with us no matter what. And all we wanted to do was keep the music alive, and that's why we're still here. So this song for them was written by a dear friend of ours, Danny Korsbaum. It was the title Cub, and the last album we ever did together when Jeff was still alive and Mike was still here. So this one's for those guys.
Thank you.
Somewhere on the
Okay? I'll start it up.
Oh,
start up here now. I'll tell you what, right now, I would like to introduce the band to you because this is a big group effort up here. There's a lot of us, man. After 139 shows in Japan, man, you know, it's like, woo! I start looking back and I go, wow, what an amazing journey it's been. We've been through a lot of changes up and down, but right now, today, I'm proud to stand up here with these cats. You met him before, the badass that he is. He's also got a band called Ghost Note you gotta check out, an incredible list from here to eternity. Honored to have him, ladies and gentlemen, Dominic Xavier! Standing behind me is the new kid. My son, Trent, found him, man. Wow, what a singer, what a player. This cat can do it all, man. And he's got a brand new album out you gotta check out, man. Just came out this week, man. It's incredible, you gotta check it out. We're honored to have him. And both these cats are like 30 years old. It's killing me. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Majuna! We're gonna go old school right here. This cat's my oldest best friend. Let me tell you about the story here. We've known each other so long, we knew each other before we were born. And you go, what? We grew up in the same neighborhood, in the same block, and our mothers were pregnant at the same time. So he high-fived me on the way in a couple months early, but we started our musical career as little kids. And through junior high school, we went to high school with the Picaro brothers. He was in our high school band, Still Life, and he went on to be one of the first called session musicians in L.A. He's playing on a million hit records. He was also with Huey Lewis in the News for 30 years. My brother, my sticky brother, John Pierce! On the drums! On the drums! He won a Grammy this year, in February, for a band, with a band he co-founded called Snarky Puppy. Justin Timberlake, Snoop Dogg, the list goes on forever. He's also in Ghost Note. You gotta check these cats out next time they come to town. They got records in it. It's a badass. We're honored to have them. Ladies and gentlemen, Robert Sputz C. Wright! Another one of my childhood friends, since we were 14 and 16 respectively. Spend an evening or two in a police car in Westwood, but that's a story for another night. You guys don't even get that. That's what's so funny about it. Anyway, one of my oldest best friends. This guy is such an unbelievable talent. Singer, songwriter, producer, musician. And what a voice, huh? I'll tell you what, man, this cat can do it all. But he has one little secret that you don't know. And I swear I'm telling the truth. You can Google this. When he was very young, he sang a song in a movie. You ever hear of the movie The Lion King? You ever hear it? When you're little kids or you have kids, right? You've heard it, right? This is really him singing this song right here.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem free.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, my brother, Joseph Williams!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege and my honor to introduce this next man. He's on loan to the earth from a planet called Zolar, but he's my other big brother. And he's been standing right here in this position for 46 years. Come on.
Thank you.
stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting after you.
been so beautiful to us. I want to dedicate this next song to each and every one of you guys here, and always remember.
Tell you, but I know.